and arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
You busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way. Don't give me that look, Pops. Taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For Bretelon.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me at Patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost. There's another one! I should catch that updraft! Of this. Check the view. Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who would babysit?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there. Thank you.
it's Danica. You are listening to the Danicast, get this, now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for the crown. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at the Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today. For fireworks. We gotta go. Red, yellow. If the
Make sure the prisoners are secure.
I'll take left.
Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Should have stretched.
Your head defines rope.
Whoa, those blades are sharp.
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Scorpion! I can't let them get inside this ship!
I have a shot!
Move in position!
Get down here, Commander Man!
Spider-Man, how you doing?
dealing with the Hydra and more heads pop up? That!
We got him on the ropes!
I've got the little one.
Little one? You better be talking about the other Spider-Man, because I'm a half inch taller than him. At least! Why didn't we know the raft was moving Lee?
It doesn't matter now. Let's just focus on taking these guys out, whoever they are.
Hope you learned your lesson.
What now?
We gotta get the ship free. Things out. King Arthur makes this look so easy.
I got this.
There's more people inside.
Let me worry about them. Civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? Signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there. I'll get you out! Electrical access. Sounds promising. On Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still out there!
Still here! Promise! Come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet. Can't get back the way I came in. The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
What to do?
I need you to stay away from the water, okay? Gotta drain the excess energy.
A million kids. But I saved you.
Oh, really?
Can't be. No. This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
Not after what he did to my dad. I have to protect him. They need me, man!
Nothing will happen to your family! Nothing! You got this! I'll be back soon!
Come on! You trained for this!
All of them.
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to East River on fire bad.
Okay, I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Come on!
It won't start!
I got you! Hang on to something!
Beating on me.
We've got it.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me!
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Thank you. Mars. I was getting used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit Japan?
Nah, I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big. It looks like an accident waiting to happen.
Watch it! Spider-Man's after us!
You sure you want to do this? Okay!
Big mistake, Spider!
Runaway meadow brought to a halt. Love to see it.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. The Spider-Man did nothing to impede them. Had law enforcement been allowed to do their jobs, these criminals wouldn't be in the wind. Looks like we have an eyewitness calling in. Color, you're live.
Hi, Jonah. Thanks for having me. Just want to point out that what you're saying is a total lie.
Here we go.
I was there on the pier. Law enforcement was completely outmatched. The Spider-Men saved countless lives and almost stopped those bow and arrow geeks, too.
First, you're lucky to be alive. Second, let me ask you, just this week alone, can you guess how much property damage those vigilantes are responsible for?
No, but that's not the issue here.
I don't have time to get into a circuitous whataboutism argument when there are costumed criminals reducing our city to rubble on a daily basis. Think of all the shipping delays we're gonna face because of this. When you can't shave because your favorite cream is trapped in shipping hell, make sure you thank the Spider-Man. Time for the bureaucrats to do their job. We need action. And also, a word from our sponsors.
We really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again.
Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you...
Hey, Miles. That Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat it. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate.
Can't pull it open from down here.
You would have made a decent Prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Yo, this is next level, man. Hit this whole room in plain sight? Thank you.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
This isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Está bien?
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it. Someone's playing with fireworks? Bad idea.
Miles, club there, remember? You on your way?
Right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon. Trying to burn down a building!
No longer.
That's enough! Those guys.
felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them. Seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee. Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me. I know I left my backpack around here somewhere.
All right.